has to magyabang na nagpapasalamat yung kanyang kanyang client. And baka kailangan we preserve the confidentiality between us and our client, because once you post, you are actually opening to third parties your communication and transaction support. So the tolerance of the Supreme Court on this has been stretched, I think. And sooner or later, baka meron isa o dalawa, baka file ng disbarment case because they have actually violated their attorney-client privilege. The second thing is, I think lawyers should have a respect for the judiciary, and therefore, yung komentaryo kaugnay ng pending cases, dapat importante na they hold back a bit. Na nagko-comment sila na ganito dapat ginagawa ng Supreme Court on a pending case, as we have mentioned before, what's more important is to maintain the aura of justice rather than yung pagyayabang na mas marunong ako sa therapy, mas maganda yung reaction sa akin na aking cliente, yung mga gano'n. So if you notice, some of us maintain our social media, we avoid commenting on very controversial issues.